my god, this black bat is freaking warm. Yeah. I don't think you guys need to see our entire warm-up again, so I will speed through that for you guys. But today we have a plyo series, so I'm just gonna do a few strides and then we're gonna be doing some plyos. Okay, first things first, we're going to do, we have these hurdles set up on the long jump runway and we're going to do some rhythm runs into the sand with those hurdles.
Go for it.
wearing the sports bra because I wore it the last time I had that, and I just have like a tan line just straight across. So this is a bad decision. Watch it, it'd be so much better at least. Okay. We are done with the Plyo set, and now we're going to go do a high bar series, which should be fun because I don't think I've ever really showed you guys like what we do for the high bar. So that'll be fun. And you can tell I'm already grazing it. He's retaping the bar so our hands can actually handle. You know, the bar not so well. We have bukkas, we have leg raises, we have pull-ups. I might be missing something there. What? Levers? Oh, wipers.
I said bukkas.
Maybe some levers in there. It's gonna be lots of grip strength because it's been a while. Personally, I'm gonna start with pull-ups because I feel like those might be one of the hardest for me. What are you gonna say? How many?
10.
I don't know if I can do 10. I was out my wrist, it's probably still, I don't know, it's probably still injured, but I was out for a really long time with my wrist. And so I haven't been on that like a really, really long time, maybe like 5-6 weeks, like a really long time. So the upper body, the grip strength, it's definitely not where it should be. Look at him go. Look how strong he is. It looks so much easier than whenever I just did this. He's not even sweating. That didn't even look like a struggle. Is that difficult? Pull-ups, one set, done.
Look at this difference.
I think it makes sense why you can do this so much easier. I just can't do windshield wipers, so I want to try. Yeah. I'll do some levers. Toes to bump. calling it. My hands are starting to rip. Tried to do levers. Did not go well. But I mean, that's what you get when you don't do it for a month and a half. So we'll try again the next part day. I'm so tired. My shoulders are gonna be absolutely destroyed. See it. He's gonna touch it. Okay. Hey!
No.
Never moved a lot.
Move that bitch.
Okay, that is our workout for today. We're gonna go home. Ice. Just ice everything.
Do some
rehab, drink some water, and then feel good for tomorrow, because we're going to be back out here doing some sprints tomorrow. Okay, bye. Okay, that is our workout for today. We're going to go home. Ice. Just ice everything. Do some rehab, drink some water, and then feel good for tomorrow, because we're going to be back out here doing some sprints tomorrow. Okay, bye.